So hi friends, here I am again back, and in today's video I am going to tell you how to make a slide of stomata. So let's start. So friends, in this video I am going to tell you how to prepare a stomata slide. So the things you are needed is a pair of scissors. This is surgical waste. A small pair of surgical blade, you can see, and a glass slide and other slide. Here I put some drop of water in this slide, and this is iodine, drop of iodine solution, and this is our leaf from which we are going to extract the stomata, and a microscope. So let's start how to make a slide of stomata. So for making the slide, first what you are going to do, you are going to simply take the small slide on which you have put some drops of water, and now take our leaf out of it. So there is a simple process to taking out the stomata out. You can see, I will peel this from here, you can easily see friends. Now I am going to peel it like this. So like this you are going to peel it, and there is some tiny particle of it. Let's see friends. So friends, you can easily see that this is our slide and this is our peel of stomata. You can see friends. So friends, this is our peel of stomata, and now I'm going to stain it in the simple water and cut it down. Friends, you can see. So friends, I have cut it, and let's see. Friends, this is our peel of stomata. You can see friends easily on this. And now we are going to remove the dust particles by putting it in some water. And friends, now you can easily see that peel, it is inside the water. And now we are going to stain it with some iodine solution. So friends, for this you will again pick this up. Yes friends, it is there friends, you will see. And friends, now we are going to stain it with iodine solution. Friend, now you can see that I have taken it out from the water, and now we are going to stain it with iodine solution. You can see this is our slide. So friends, you can see. And friends, we have stained it, and now we are going to remove this stain by again putting this slide into this water. So you can see that the solution has been removed, and this is our stain peel. So now what we are going to simply do friends, you can see that this is our easily the peel on this glass slide. So friend, this is our stained slide, you can see. And now we are going to put this on simply this other slide. And now our slide is ready, friends. So let's watch it under a microscope. So friends, let's see. So friends, now I have put my slide under the microscope, and now we are going to check it with the camera. So friends, let's see. So friends, you can easily see that these are our stomata cells. Friends, you can see. So friends, please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel for this video.